And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But don't underestimate the opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
On the top.
She's struggling to defend herself,
and every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Good timing with that reversal.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
You can sense what her intentions are here. This is just brute power.
Goodness, absolute dominance.
Boom! Made her pay for her mistake.
Elbow drop to Hirsing.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Clothesline! Oh, and she turns it around.
Delivered with force.
Looking bad.
She still has a lot of time to recover.
Good night. What a stunner. Looking for an early pin. Two count. Only a two count.
Well, that might have been closer than she thought it would be.
Legs caught. Got it. Scouted.
She is in trouble. Oh,
well, past tense. One, she's out.
In full control here. Face first.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next pick
is going to try it again.
She comes up empty. The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. There's no words for what these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything.